Hey, this is Dean and Kasra here, doing some Just Dance 4 on Wii.
On Wii. Wii dance on Wii.
Wii. Stay tuned.
So much fun. So I'm getting my clothes on. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I've checked her heart rate. Her heart rate's fine. We get into the car. And
on the way
there. So it was November. So it was cold. It was like -3.
Oh, I know this, sir.
It was cold. So she's rolled down the window and she's got her head out the window. I'm driving down the highway and I'm driving speed. I'm driving 105, a little over. And Mella is like, "Why are you driving so slow? Speed up." So I speed up to like 110. The light by Red River is turning orange, and we're a good distance away. And she's like, "Go through that red light."
I was like, "By Oliver, you went through. Turn left onto the hospital."
Yeah. So we're driving, and then she's like, "Drive faster. You're driving too slow." So I'm like, "Going 130 now down the highway." Okay? She's like, "I'm gonna throw up," and she's got her head out the window.
My heart was
and
racing.
She's like, "My heart's racing." So we get to the intersection of Oliver.
Which one's? Who's the perp?
Which the left turn.
Okay, whatever.
And the light is red. She's like, "There's no cut. Go, just go. I'm like, fine, let's go." So now I'm driving by the Simone Wall, by the cop shop. I'm driving 75. I'm like, "I don't want to get pulled over." She's like, "Drive faster." So I get in there and then I get her to the merge.
Heart was 135.
So not
sitting
that's
down.
Anxious. That's not like we wouldn't bat an eyelash at that in that seat. I wouldn't bat an eyelash like that with the car either.
But
you're stressed. You're having a panic attack. Your heart rate's gonna go up. So they basically hooked up to the monitor and let her sleep. And then at 6 in the morning, we both called at work and said, "We're not coming into work today." And then she finally, her heart rate went from 140 to 100. And then when she slept, it went down to 80. And they gave her a prescription for Ativan if she wanted it and sent her on her way. I said they should have given her one when she was panicking, but... Oh, and I gave you a Gravol too to help you sleep. Was it a Gravol or did you do a Benadryl to sleep? Gravol, yeah. Because I was like, give her a Gravol, make her knock her out, let her go to sleep.
How are we supposed to block each other though?
Because during the time that Cameron saw, it was obviously a very stressful and sad time. But emotionally, I was able to maintain myself.
Yeah, pretty easy.
I was trying to like be strong. I don't know what it was. And then after that, all these things are just like.
This one happened to me like that. You know when you're walking, coming out of Metro, and they have all those flowers there?
Yeah.
Okay. So my dad passed away in October, and...
This October?
No, a long time ago, before Jason was born.
Oh. Okay.
So, I'm walking through there, and I was in school. So October, I went home, buried my dad. I said, "I want to finish school." So I went from Perry Sound back to Sault Ste. Marie. And I left Mark with my mom because, you know, she was transitioning from
Awesome.